Okay, guys. Hey, guys, I've got some good news here. Well, to others. Well, to others, it's not good news, it's bad news. Well, we've been informed that Aibo agusi abantu abasazo resigna ku ANC. Speculations mount over eThekwini councillors quitting to force by elections to favor MK. Now, I know you said, but man, that's not going to be possible, Bonga. It's not going to be possible. Well, I have evidence here that I want to share with you before you start telling me, oh, it's not going to be possible. No, actually, the resignation is already happening. Is even as of us talking right now. Today, this one was not I think it was not a person in charge in terms of being a councillor, or I don't know, but I think it was on the administration part of things. Today, we've got the report that this resignation letter to look of a former ANC MP Lizzie Shabalala from her party with immediate effect. Shabalala served along. Okay, let's leave that one. But what we know is that there's a woman called Lizzie Shabalala who resigned from the ANC. And see today, resigned today or yesterday with immediate effect. On the very look with that note, we were told, we've been informed that oh, who's this person? Secretary General of the NFP says, I disagree with the ANC, ANC and ANC DA and NFP IFP coalition. So look, we heard that from NFP. So two people that we already know that they have resigned as of now. But listen, we are about to see more of that. Why? Because people are wise outside. People are saying no. The fact that people voted MK and now you want to keep kick out MK, we are not happy for that, and we will not be part and parcel of such a history. And for that, because our leaders have decided to override our wills, so what we're going to do, we are just going to tender our resignation. In other words, as we tender our resignation to our political from our political party or to our political party, and as we resign and give them the resignation letter, obviously when we step down, there must be a by-elections, and we know what MK is going to do. Oh, she's back. Oh, she's back. You know what I'm saying? We all know that MK is going to discipline them and it's going to deal with them big time. But I also know for a fact that there are things in this YouTube channel that we have to do. If you ask people their cars, house, wives, children, money, cell phones, people will never give you those things. But why wouldn't people give you this? If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financial contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, let's go. We've been briefed, we've been told the following. Let's get into this article. There was this article that was written by Uzora Teke, released on the 13th of June 2024. It says more than 30 councillors from eThekwini are expected to quit as the aftershock of the ANC elections defeat begins to be felt. A source said they are waiting to see which party govern KwaZulu-Natal, but negotiations have already started. Councillors wants to save their jobs. That is the most important issue for them. So now, I think since the ANC and DA will govern that. So we just have to ask ourselves, Zukuthi, how is that going to unfold then, now that the ANC, DA, IFP and what, they are going to govern it? It's ANC, DA, NFP, IFP, they will govern EKZN together. So, but let's proceed reading the article. Many are speaking to Umkhonto weSizwe Party because they won this province. By quitting, they will force a by-election and allow MK Party to come in, a senior eThekwini source told EIOL. But it is not only eThekwini councillors across the province are expected to quit and change political alliance as the tsunami of the political dynamics shake up the province. By Friday, as of now, we know that people now are gathering that. The IFP has already played its cards, preferring the ANC, DA, whatever coalition, which the secretary of... Oh, no. Let's leave that one. We'll speak about that one on a later stage. Guys. Then another source says, they cannot ignore MK in KZN. It says it won't be allowed. Now, these are ANC councillors. Listen to this one. They cannot ignore MK Party in KZN. It won't be allowed. There will be war if they do so. Already many are very upset about the IFP. IFP is going with the DA. So that itself is triggering councillors. I must say that I saw videos of people who were saying that they voted MK Party. IFP, not the ANC in second, because they did not want KZN to be governed by ANC. Now, IFP decided to do that, to go and co-govern KZN with ANC. So they said, okay, it's fine. You ntaskuba lesleni slabang. Nitaskuba lesleni slabang. I'm sure Shangana speaking people are ngebang shy, but I bongan manju. Okay, another eThekwini source agreed, saying the discontent is brewing. Many in the ANC won't forgive this coalition with the DA. Some even don't want the IFP coalition. Leaving out MK is not going to go down well, added another source. So there is something that is brewing in KZN. People of KZN are not afraid to make decisions. While the other provinces, they are afraid to make decisions, but not KZN. KZN people, they are not afraid to take bold decisions. And you are about to see that now. As the ANC begins to smoke suspect of colluding with MK Party and other parties, it has recalled eThekwini Mayor Mxolisi Kawunda overnight. This was welcomed by political parties and many within the municipality. Another senior ANC insider expressed a shock of the developments in the province. What's happening right now? Nobody expected it. I have been in the ANC. I've been an ANC leader in my life. I have never expected them to go with IFP or DA. How shame, the way they are treating the old man Jacob Zuma is not fair. Remember, these are ANC people who are saying, no, we see what you are doing, we'll deal with you. And I'm saying people of KZN are not afraid to make crucial decisions. So right now I can safely tell you that KZN is about to surprise a lot of people. KZN is about to surprise people. But let's look at the political... that's why I keep telling you guys, this year we're going to see politics 101. People are going to be schooled politics. Remember, here you are dealing with Zuma, who always said, Mina, I play scientific politics. I don't do kitchen politics. I don't do bedroom politics. I do scientific politics. So right now, we are about to see scientific politics as we see how Zuma is going to come back from being defeated to the winner. Watch the space.